Public debt is one way for a country to mobilize financing for investment to support growth and development. This in turn helps raise a country's living standard to the benefit of both current and future generations. What is debt sustainability, and why is it important to maintain debt at sustainable levels? A country's debt is considered sustainable if it's able to meet all its current and future financial obligations without help through exceptional financing or going into default. Joint IMF World Bank research shows that even before the COVID-19 pandemic, one half of the world's 76 lower income economies were in debt distress and were no longer able to pay their debt service obligations in full, or were at high risk of debt distress, twice that of just 7 years ago. Many emerging market economies were also at significant risk of debt distress, and several had fallen behind on servicing their debt. Now, countries need to spend much more on health and provide relief to households and businesses to cushion the impact of the pandemic. These expenditures are definitely needed, but higher overall expenditures raises the risk of some countries entering into debt distress. Debt distress is very often a painful process and can set back a country's development for many years. Research shows that defaults can lead to declines in growth and investment. Defaults can cause borrowing countries to lose market access and suffer higher borrowing costs. This underscores the importance for borrowers to strike a balance between spending for development and ensuring that debt remains on a sustainable path. What can borrowers and creditors do to address rising debt vulnerabilities and maintain debt sustainability? For borrowers, additional pressure from COVID-19 makes it even more important to strengthen their ability to manage debt. It is critical for them to set up and communicate credible and sustainable borrowing plans. Lenders can also help. They can provide financing on more concessional terms. Lower interest rates reduce the burden of the debt. In addition, lenders can also support the adoption of standard loan agreements. These help borrowers better assess the risks from contracting new loans. Borrowers and lenders both benefit from disclosing the amounts, terms, and conditions of loan agreements. It can help prevent the buildup of hidden debt risks and allow for better informed decisions. If a country's debt becomes unsustainable, the international community has an important role in helping find the right balance between fiscal adjustment and debt relief. The IMF, in collaboration with the World Bank, has developed tools to assess debt sustainability. An important element of this assessment is to realistically evaluate macroeconomic and debt projections to ensure that debt works for a country's good and not against it.